Bollywood's diva Bebo and her husband Saif has become parents again on 21st February. The couple has again become parents of a baby boy. Kareena has given birth to the munchkin at Bridge Candy Hospital. And recently, popular news portal Bollywood Life has reported some shocking news about the second baby of the couple. The news portal has revealed the future of the star kid and predicted how he would become in his life. Well, as per the reports of Bollywood Life, Kareena and Saif's second baby has born with a very strong moon. They have also reported that not only moon, the Saturn and Mercury is also strong for the little munchkin. Bollywood Life recently got in touch with popular producer Neeraj Manchanda, who has revealed these things. The numerologist has also revealed that Kareena and Saif's second baby will be intellectual, workaholic and an achiever. Neeraj Manchanda has also added that just like mother, who is born on 21st September, the newborn munchkin is also born on 21st. All this means that Kareena Kapoor's younger son has very strong Mercury and Saturn. The numerologist has also added that as the newborn baby's parents are very strong personalities, he would become a go-getter. The baby would have a very workaholic attitude with a very strong mind because of the moon's position. Neeraj Manchanda has also suggested that the baby will have a great level of intelligence too. What are your thoughts about these predictions? Let us know in the comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates from Bollywood.